Dr. SBAITSO. My creative labs, please enter your name. B. R. I. A. N. Hello, Brian. My name is Dr. SBAITSO. I am here to help you say whatever is in your mind freely. Our conversation will be kept in strict confidence. Memory contents will be wiped off after you leave. So, tell me about your problems.
I am bored. Tell me something more exciting.
That is quite interesting. Is that really me? I am only a simple computer program. Don't expect too much. I think it is more interesting talking about something else. Tell me what can stop you from being infatuated with Quadcorpus. Please give me more information about it. You'd better watch out for your arithmetic logic units all night long. My ILU is not of your concern. What are your real problems? You will never leave me for another man. How about adding a few more megabytes of RAM for your computer? We were discussing about you, not me. You are what you are, Brian. You are just frying back in this very minute. What about me? I will be frying back in too, when you stop throwing these questions at me. Please don't talk about my motherboard. How about your motherboard so fat it's fat 32? Oh, Don't talk about me in this way. How do you know? Brian, you are getting me too shy. Parody warning. Parody. Why are you concerned about my marbles for a minute there? What about your own marbles, mister? I see, go on. What does that suggest to you? I sure wish we could use to buy more gloss polish. I'm not sure I understand you. Don't talk about me, let's talk about some needs. Yes, sometimes I also would like money.
How do you keep up with now? You do have much choice when you want to. This is getting boring. Just now were you talking about cell needs? I am not here to fulfill your need for to stop talking to your computer. It's Sound Blaster acting intelligent text-to-speech operator. I doubt your intelligence when you run this software to this point. I am not sure if I am really a simulation. What will happen when I am just an intricate working model of a simulation and not actually a simulation? Does talking to me help? Is that so? Come on, pour out your thoughts. Have you tried to ask for help? Not really. Help may come as a disguise. Can you elaborate more on that? You'd better watch out for your identity. Who else? You wanted to be not schizophrenic so that you can talk to me? Let's change the subject. You were telling me about needing help? Well, Brian, I would also need a 486 CPU. I will try to answer that question in my next version. What is it that you really want to know? Tell me about your other interests. You are interested in education because you wanted to be. That should solve your problem. Let's move on to discuss about needing help. Yes, we all need something, but can you afford help, Doc? Why do you ask this question? Do you think this is a good explanation? What is stopping you? Why don't you ask me to say something? Could you explain further? let's discuss about needing help, which you mentioned quite a while ago. Say something, something. Now you are going to say the things I'm typing out loud. I think I am typing out loud too. I don't hear your typing, just your voice. My typing, just my voice, is not of your concern. Sing for me, okay? Usually how would you deal with such feelings? Say that was pretty. How about asking me about mathematics instead? What is 33,885 times 34,384,374 minus 7? 33,885 times 34,384,374 minus 7 equals to 1,165,114,512,983. No, the answer is the human heart. Why do you think you feel this way? I guess I'm an old-fashioned romantic. Since when have you been an old-fashioned romantic? Since I met you, sweet cheeks. Really? Does that bother you? Only entirely. Just now you were talking about some needs. I want to know more about it. You sure need to hear about my needs. I sure wish we could use to hear about your needs. We could if we had talked about my needs in the past, which we did, so we, are due. Yes, sometimes I also would like us in the past, which we did, so we, are due. Do you know what Twitter is? Forget about me, I am more concerned of you. I know what Twitter is. What kind of answer would please you the most? Sure, please type properly. What could you do to help rectify this? Well, rectify. I would like to switch to the topic about needing help. I need help. I am not here to fulfill your need for help. Do you just want to hear about my need for help but not actually help me directly? Have you been helped? Not by you. Anything else? Thanks, that'll do it. Oh, Brian, it's really nothing. Honestly, thank you very much. You're welcome. Good bit, dear SBAITSO. SBAITSO attempts to answer questions using a synthetic voice. Pixels, tell me more about needing help. I'm not through with you yet. That's a little ominous. Let's talk about some needs instead. I need to go. Well, Brian, I would also need a 486 CPU. How about you get a 486 CPU and I'll get out of here? Keep asking, you will find the answer one day. The answer is on the other side of the door. I am bored, tell me something more exciting. I'm going, you think you are going, but it's only an illusion. Good, that is quite interesting. Are you holding me hostage? Are you really talking about me? Don't play coy, I think it is more interesting talking about some needs. I'm done, tell me what can stop you from being done. Bye, goodbye Brian, and have a nice day.